So you're telling the jury the reason my client is fired was because he falsified his resume, not because he went above your head and reported that trucks were not getting fixed and people were dying as a result, correct? Say yes.
Yes.
It's a simple question, and I remind you, sir, that you're under oath.
That may be what it looks like.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Overdose.
Stay still.
After my accident, my friend Jeffrey invented this.
I don't want you to show this product to my nurses because they'll want it, and they can't have it.
We do not have the resources to take this thing all the way.
It could break us.
He's a pretty heavy user.
Do yourselves a favor. Cut your losses now.
You guys got no case.
I'll see you in court.
I'm looking forward to it.
I have Senator O'Reilly calling from Washington, D.C.
Under your nose.
I'll get myself cleaned up.
They're talking to senators now. You need to hurry, or it's not going to be good for any of us.
These guys are dangerous.
You two are going down.
You just want to win. That is all you've ever cared about. Yeah, well, at least I have the courage to lose for what's right.